You guys ever notice the more dirty dishes you have, the bigger the spoon you use? Right? Like you do the dishes, you're gonna use a normal spoon. A week later, you're eating Lucky Charms with a ladle. Out of a crock pot. Same thing with the cups. You go through the regular glasses and the plastic cups and the coffee cups. Next thing you know, you're drinking Coke out of a wine glass. This is a pretty good year for Coke, you guys. So. Then somebody's like, hey, are you drinking out of a measuring cup? I've had 64 ounces of water today, so why don't you back off, judgy? I'm staying hydrated. Here's the thing, though. Like, sometimes I overeat, like, all the time. And I go through the drive-thru order like enough food for two people, but it's just for me. So I still pretend like it's for two people because I'm ashamed of myself. Give me two burrito supremes and, what did she want? Two more burrito supremes. Extra sour cream. She's a fatty. Extra on mine. She likes it on mine, too. The guy at the speaker knows what's going on. One guy in a car with all that food. He's like, what do you want to drink? I'm like, I'll have a Diet Pepsi, thank you. Then he's like, what does she want to drink? Well, she wants Mountain Dew if we're going to play this game, sir. All right. I'm dedicated to my lies. Like I said, I do shows in weird places. Did a show on a yacht for waste management people recently. I made a joke about how I thought they were the mafia, and they didn't laugh because they were the mafia. Found that out too late. I do shows in bars sometimes, which is not weird for a comedian, but sometimes those bars have black lights. As soon as I walk in, I'm like, well, I got too much dandruff to be here, which is disgusting, I know, but I got a new shampoo, though. Anybody else think it's weird that Head & Shoulders hasn't come out with a body wash called Knees & Toes? Am I right? Look out. But I walk in this bar, there's black lights everywhere. There's a guy standing right at the door. First thing he says when I walk in, he's like, oh, hey, man, your pants. I'm like, what? I look down, I had this huge stain on my pants right here. And what had happened was, you know when you put your pants in the washer and you dump the soap in, it all landed right here? That is the truth. But nobody else knew that. So I'm sure I was just on stage and everybody was like, oh man, that is a lot. It was a capful, you're right, that is a lot. That's two loads. If you think that joke is a dirty joke, it's because you're a dirty person. It's a laundry joke, it's a clean joke.